This is me, one day into watching JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, and what even is this show? This is me, 2 days into watching JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, and why is this so popular? This is me, 4 days into watching JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, and it's started to grow on me, a little bit.
Ha! Next you're gonna say this is me, 8 days into watching JoJo's Great Adventure.
Yadi yadi to say. 12 days.
Oh no!
No, I mean, I'm just confused as to why you would give it these giant claws if it's not going to kill anything.
Oh, yeah. Well, look here, look. If you look here, I also gave it the same derpy smile and haircut as your girlfriend.
Oh, no, that's real funny, real mature. What's with the head rotating 360 degrees like that? It's disgusting.
Michael, you got a lot of criticisms. Let me tell you what else I gave it. Let me tell you. I gave it 3 toes, you see those? And it's nocturnal. Like your mother.
Mrs. Gardner, can we please have an extra 5 minutes between classes?
What am I supposed to do for 3 hours?
Yes, I like this one. All right, guy. You're a parent. You can repeat anything you hear. It's crazy, right?
Humans are the worst, and I'm probably gonna kill them all in a flood soon!
Barry, what will it take to keep you quiet?
Can we use this for something?
You mean like a snake or something?
Like an electric snake or something?
An electric water snake?
I'm not doing that.
You don't have a choice, Gabriel.
My heart went
fuck! I got the file for the zebra right here, but I'm a little confused. I'm not exactly sure what this is supposed to sound like.
The zebra, Gabriel.
Yup.
Hey, yo, Gabriel. Get this. I had a crazy idea.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, what is it?
I'll act like I didn't hear that. But get this, it's a giant mammal that lives at the bottom of the ocean. But it doesn't breathe water, it only breathes air, so it has to come up from the bottom to the top to breathe through a giant hole we stab into the top of its head. And it doesn't speak, Gabriel. It only moans.
I'm putting in my 2 weeks.
It only moans, Gabriel. What?
Gabriel, put water everywhere.
No, I get it. That's smart. That way, they can have it whenever they get thirsty, whenever they need it. See, that's why you in charge.
Make it undrinkable.
All right, here we go. Hi, this is a random person, and I want to know if your refrigerator is running.
And this is Bernie Sanders, and I want to know, is there mayonnaise in your refrigerator?
Well, don't tell them who you are.
And this is Donald Trump, your president. I want to know, is it running? Because if it's running, it's going to lose. And badly, so badly, you look at the polls.
Were you able to afford that fridge with a working class minimum wage?
How big is it? Is it huge?
Well, you better go catch that your fridge.
How weary, stale, flat.
Myself.
My father's.
Yeah, you can share one. I put the memory. Let me help you. You ever had that happen where somebody's like too nice? Like it just alerts something in you.
First one, yeah. What line is that?
It's like line 133.
Yeah.
You don't have to turn it in, I just had to do it the first time, but you need to remind me that I need to move quick on Monday, okay? Have a good weekend, we put the chairs up for me.
This is the disappearing finger trick.
Okay, Grandma, stick out your pointer finger.
Which one?
This one. Okay. Pulling you forward. Okay. Now open up your eyes.
Oh my God!
Gabriel, let's make a cuddly shark.
You all about to scare my dad. Shit, I forgot he left me when I was 6.
I didn't think it was wrong.
What the fuck is this?
What?
I'm broke.
Where's your shit at?
Nigga, I have nothing.
Here, nigga, come with us. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can
let it in. No one else. I shouldn't have came.
Yeah, I'm taking